People ask me what a plastics engineer does. And really, the options are endless as far as working within the industry.
Plastics engineering is taking the chemical polymer and making actual product out of it.
We teach a lot about the processes, so how to turn, you know, plastic pellets, for example, into finished goods.
So you're taking the chemists, what they make, and we're making a usable product out of it.
A bottle, a can, a car part.
The shoes on your feet, the clothes that you're wearing, if it's made out with polyester in it or any synthetic fibers.
You can't go a day without touching something that is plastic.
Our program is heavily focused on injection molding, but we also teach classes in project management, 3D CAD, mold design, decoration assembly, robotics. What makes the plastics program so unique and so special is the amount of equipment that we have here.
We have 6 injection molding machines.
From like hydraulic, to electric, to toggles.
We also use testing equipment. We have a ton of like tensile testing equipment, impact testing.
Extruders, we have blow molding machines, we have thermoforming machines.
We use like fabricating equipment, we use ultrasonic welders.
We have such a hands-on learning experience with all of like our lab equipment.
Students are gonna come in as freshmen and within the first 3 weeks they'll be operating a piece of equipment on their own.
And so it gives the students the opportunity to get hands-on time on equipment.
A lecture class will be about 60 students or so, and then from there labs are broken down to about 12 students.
So you get a lot of one-on-one time as well with the faculty member, you know, sharing their knowledge with the students.
The best things about the plastics program is definitely the professors. They're your teachers, but they're also your friends.
All of our professors actually do have background in the field.
They all have that experience in order to come teach, so that helps because they bring in those real life experiences.
Prior to coming to Ferris as a teacher, I spent 9 years out in industry. My first 5 years of that were primarily in the bottle industries.
First company I worked for was in Zealand, and they did some automotive and some furniture.
So making bottles for laundry detergent, oil, pop, Gatorade.
After that, I worked for a company whose main product was gauge pointers for the automotive industry, so speedometer pointers, needles.
Then my last 4 years before coming here, I was making tires for farm equipment. Students should come in the plastics program, first and foremost because of the job security. We have 100% job placement in field, and we always have.
And last year, I believe our starting salary was $64,000.
Students actually are offered jobs before they graduate.
Coming out of Ferris with a plastics engineering technology degree, you can work in a variety of companies.
Maybe a process engineer, a project engineer, a quality engineer, design engineer, tooling engineer.
It's such a huge industry, and there's not that many plastic engineers out there.
My favorite thing about the plastics program is that I feel that I'm giving students a career.
The best things about the plastics program is definitely the professors. They're 100% there for you all the time.
Our faculty is amazing.
We get to know our professors pretty well.
I tell people to come to the Ferris Plastics program because it's just a great degree and you'll get a ton of knowledge from it.
I like all the opportunities that it provides us.
Our program is one of the best in the nation.
Graduating from our program, these students have a lot of opportunities.
I feel that I'm giving students a career. I'm not teaching them a hobby, I'm teaching them a skill that ultimately the industry wants and is willing to pay for.
It's definitely improved me as an engineer. It's taught me processing projects, just how to manage time. It's taught me a lot of things, and I just like the whole aspect of the degree.
When students leave our program, I know that they're set up for life.